This is the Moore CT100 Series TDR. It's an automated metallic time domain reflectometer. It's fast, it's simple, it's accurate, it's reliable, and yes, it's even portable. The CT100B is faster and easier to use than all other competing test equipment. Get that measurement you need without the additional calibration or warm-up. With a fast sampling rate of 500 complete scans per second, you can detect and locate intermittent faults that other instruments would miss. With a simple, easy-to-use interface and built-in help functions, you can be up and going in minutes. Those experienced on the Tektronix 1502 or other TDR will be able to jump right in without the need for additional training. Capable of measuring any metallic cable. From 0 to 1,000 ohms, millimeters to miles, the CT100 is the most accurate TDR on the market. Not only can you immediately tell if your cable is within specs, but if your connectors are too. Bad connectorization, bad splices, water logging, missed twists, kinks, and contamination are all visible on the CT100 series TDRs. With a high-capacity battery and included AC adapter, your CT100 is always ready to go. The impact-resistant case and Lexan screen can survive a 20-foot drop. There's even a self-shorting BNC connector on the CT100B to further protect the sensitive internal components. The CT100B is compact and portable at just under 5 pounds. Its shoebox size fits perfectly into the small but not too small category. Refined for the lab and robust enough for the field, the CT100B can be your go-to instrument without the need for additional devices. With expanded storage, save thousands of records, programmed cable types, custom procedures, and configurations directly to your CT100 for easy recall in the field or lab. Even export your saved data via USB or Ethernet. All packaged together to save you time and money. And yes, we offer free training to get the most out of all our features. So call or email us today for a no-obligation quote. We're always happy to help. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming educational videos and demos.